Here we are doing the box step up to a 16-inch box. So again, make sure your foot is completely on the box and that half your foot's not hanging off the box. From there, pushing through the left leg here. Mind that we don't fall forward as we stand up, okay? There's more of a chance of this happening when the box gets higher. We want to pretend there's a wall in front of our face. We don't want to hit the wall with our face, so we stand straight up onto the box as opposed to falling forward.